Hey guys, what's up? This is Honorable Agro, and we are back with some ARK Survival Evolved. Yep, that's right, I'm actually getting back into ARK. And yeah, so I'm on demo server right now. We have the avatar mod, as you guys will see. Well, you see the flags there. I am part of the Water Tribe, who is led by Dekka. Or no, Dax. Sorry, Dekka's heir. Or Earth. Code is there. And then demo is fire. So yeah, just show you guys around our base a little bit. Borrow one of these guys' birds. I don't know whose bird this is, but we're borrowing it. So yeah, this is our temple, our capital. Obviously the biggest building is our main one. I'll go show you guys inside that later on. Probably another video, because that's going to take some time. Yeah, we have all these different houses right here that Dax built. Now we have some more stuff around that down by the water and everything. Yeah, I'll probably show you guys later. As of right now, I want to show you guys just what I've gotten so far. Let's see, first day I tamed a mammoth. I've got two direwolves. I've got this one, which I haven't named either any of these guys yet, so you guys can feel free to put name suggestions down in the comments. And if I like one of them, then I will use it. Okay. Put you there. But yeah, this is my house, as you can see. Agra's house. Stay out. And yeah, so it's not very big, but you know, I have the essentials, and that's all that matters. So I do need to make another bed, because the bed used to be right here, but I destroyed it so I could put the forge there. And I was gonna put the bed somewhere else, like right here. But I'll worry about that later. Today though, I am after, I don't know, I'm thinking I might want to tame, there's a couple of rhinos out here that I might try to tame. If they're still here. The moose? Oh yeah, there's one. Oh, both of them are still here, cool. Yeah, 21. W 7. Alright, so I'm gonna probably make a mistake right here, but I'm gonna show you guys how powerful I am with the water. Yeah. I shoot 3 icicles and I do, oh shitty, run. Where you at? Did you fall down? Oh no, you're right there. Hello. Right, so yeah, I think we'll tame one of these guys. What are you running away for? Don't run away off the cliff, dick. Fine. Wanna run away off the cliff? Yeah, no. See you later, dude. Have fun down there. Cause I know what's down there. Let's see if we can get it back up. Get back up. Get back up. Shit. Oh shit. There we go. Get back. Thank you. Turn the gamma up for you guys. So yeah, as you guys can tell, our capital is in the snow biome, obviously. Oh, that hit him. Come on. Yeah, this has a lot of hit reg problems. Ooh, I do need an Argent. Screw you. I don't want you. Back off. Nope, did not mean to hit the Argent. Screw you, Direwolf. I will take your pelt, though. Thank you. So I am after a flyer today. I'm thinking probably an Argent if I can get one. Pteranodons are clear over in the summer biome. The warmer biome, anyway. And I'm not willing to go clear over there because I just got back to base, so. But you guys might hear KO in the background. He's in the room with me. Get him, Archie. Get him. Let me help you. Aw, oh, damn it. Well, you're only a baby one. And you don't even care anything. Screw you. So as you guys probably already know, if you guys play Ark, the winter biome is still just as deadly as it was beforehand. I have died many, many times. Don't even think about it. There's an Argent right there. Can't even hit it because of that tree. Not high enough. If you were like 80 or 90, then I'd tame you. Alright, so I'll show you guys this real quick. Yeah, about the only thing I'm afraid of this Rex doing is knocking me off that ledge. Because he doesn't stand a chance against my ice. I could have used my large bear trap, I guess, but meh. Like I said, we're after a flyer. Because I have yet to tame a flyer on this season. Which I know that they nerfed the flyers. Yeah, oh, come on. Oh, that would have been a good level too, dick. Okay, Argent. Where are you, Argent? Oh, I just saw you over here. Where are you? Oh, you're right there. Good job. Alright, now we're gonna go kill some shit so we can get some prime. Give me your horn. That didn't give me any prime. But these guys do give me prime. Thank you. Give me prime. And give me Brian. We are now over encumbered, so we will drop the pelt because we don't necessarily need it right now. And put away our sword. So yeah, this guy is low level, but that's alright. We'll make him work. The new eating mechanic, remote use mechanic, is actually pretty cool. I do like the new setup for the menu. It's a little weird at first until you get used to it, but after you get used to how everything is, it's actually pretty nice. As you can see, I do have a grappling hook. It's not a reusable one, but I just need to make more. And then we can do some of my tactical drops. What level are you? Level 10. You're not even worth it. Come here, but you are worth your prime. $223 on that one. And he's dead. There's KO right there. So, just as an announcement, guys, I do have my own server up and going again. It is Ark. We are playing Pugnasia on Scorched Earth. So yeah, if you guys would like to be a part of that, then I will leave a link to my Patreon, because it is a Patreon-only backer. It helps me take care of the server, helps me pay for it, helps me out a lot. And to all my backers now, thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Yeah, so if you guys want to be part of that, then follow the link below and become a backer. And as soon as I see that you are a backer, then I will send you the info to get on the server. Should be a lot of fun, and a lot of cool stuff in this mod. A lot of bright colors in this mod as well. Come on. Alright, so while that guy tames up, we're gonna go see what else we can kill. Or knock out, and start taming as well. We'll go on a taming adventure. And another level 10. So yeah, as you guys can see, I can shoot 3. And if you do it right, you can get a string of them, or you can just aim it at one spot and get 3 hits in one area. I might do a leveling up video here soon for like my dire wolves and, you know, all my dinos and shit. Take them out and 670, damn dude, I must have got a headshot on that one. That's crazy. Should I gotta be careful about that. Hang on. These guys are a pain in the ass to hit. Sorry, I normally just walk up. I don't wanna fall down there, cause it'd be a pain in the ass to get back up, cause I'd have to go all the way around. What I will do is try to snipe these guys. Oh, come on. It's kind of hard to aim this. Oh, I thought I was going to get him right there, too. Almost. We're getting close. Right beside him on that one. Any closer and I'll probably fall off. So I did have a boat made until I tried to get home. A little bit of server lag. So yeah, I'm still getting used to the aiming on this. It is quite difficult. Oh, you couldn't keep walking? Come on now. I don't even know if he's close enough. I don't know. I don't think he's close enough for me today. He might be out of range, which is why I'm not hitting him. Okay, Mr. RG. You're almost done. So I do not have the stuff to make this saddle, so what we're gonna do is try to make him follow us. Put him on passive and just go. See if we can make it back to base. Oh, come on, one more. Hey, you ain't even gonna touch the torpor. And he will gain 8 levels, which isn't bad. There's a judgmental dog. Sorry about that, guys. Went to put my can down and nicked it with my fingers. So I am working on my levels for my audio, guys, so let me know how this sounds. If it's good, great. If not, let me know if I need to be louder, if I'm too loud, if the game is too loud. You know, I'm playing with different areas to put my mic. I have my headphones set up differently. I did try to record this first episode on demo server before using Audacity as well, but Audacity is kicking my ass right now and I need to figure it out. Because, yeah, I can't line up my videos properly. Nothing's lining up the way they should. And yeah. Pain in the ass. So, working on that. So, right now, I'm just using OBS. And hopefully, soon I will be getting a boom arm or a scissor arm, whatever you want to call them, for my mic. So that I can have it, you know, closer to me without being right in the way. But yeah, so I'm working on all that. I'm working on different equipment. Working as soon as I get my taxes, I will be getting a new computer, or a new tower anyway, so my shit will look 10 times better than it does now, because yeah, it doesn't really look all that great. So yeah, hopefully soon. As well as, I will be bringing you guys some more games. If you guys did like some of the other videos that I was doing, like Blacklight Retribution, let me know. You come here, I need to put some meat on you so we can force feed you and get your health back up. There we go. Okay, and you follow me. And let's get him home. That's bright. So yeah, actually I can show you guys who all is in my tribe right now. So let's see, we've got Master Paku, which is Deka, or Dax, sorry, I keep calling you Deka Dax, sorry. Gencho, George Bobton, and then me. So that's all that we have in the water tribe right now, but as you guys can see, the water tribe is actually where the ice offensive ability is pretty crazy. To use the defensive abilities, we kind of have to be in water. I can use these on land, like you guys have been able to see, because I am actually carrying around a canteen. See, hitboxes don't work right. When these guys are like next to rocks and shit for some reason, I don't know why. look, there's a T-Rex. There's an alpha T-Rex right there. Yeah, I don't know. I can try it. I mean, I do have this nifty. This thing. So let's see if I can get up on a rock or up on the ledge right there. Hopefully, he doesn't come and hit me before I get set up. Because that would really suck. Okay, where did he go? Oh shit. Okay, I do want to be able to move, so I'm going to drop a lot of this meat. Do not want to drop the arrows, do not want to drop that. Yeah, I might. Okay, there's the arrows. Okay. Hitting T-Rexes is really hard with this. Screw you, direwolf. Back off. Would be really cool if he is completely stuck right there. That would be amazing. Really? Looks like he took himself off a cliff. Alright, gamma down. No, I said gamma down. Not gamma. Okay, so where is he? Okay, so he's right there. There we go. No, don't run from me. There you go. Try to eat me from there. Okay, so we gotta aim for mid-body on him. Hey, dick. No, come here, dick. So we'll put these here. That's right, come here. Oh shit, I did that wrong. You don't push C on these. Oh, come on, please say I can hit him. Oh, don't be a dick. Come here. And he goes off another cliff. What the hell? This stupid runaway mechanic is dumb. Ow. And they need to make the grappling hook reusable. Like, naturally reusable. Where are you? There you are. Don't run away from me. Oh shit. We might die right here, guys. Unless I can get to the water. Yes, I can. Sweet. Screw you, direwolf. Hello, Mr. T-Rex. Oh, I didn't even see the jellyfish. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna come back here to one of these random houses. I'm gonna come out. As everything loads in. And we are freezing to death. I almost killed all those jellyfish. I think there was one left. So yeah, we're just gonna try to get down to my body, gather my shit, and finish killing that alpha. Because I have yet to kill an alpha on this one, so that's what I wanna do. Stay away from the origin. Let's see if I can get down this without killing myself. Nope. Hi, Mr. Mammoth. Let me sneak by you here. Okay. Nope, nope, I'm dead. Okay, so that was a bad idea. Okay, we're gonna borrow this argent. No, that's a high level argent. Alright. Well, he's not gonna be in any harm's way, so just need him to get down to the water. And lag. Yes, yes, lag, lag, lag. Alright, so I'm gonna get back to my body, guys, and let this lag in, and then yeah, I will bring you guys back. So we'll see you guys in a second.